Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com and upphone.com, and in this video we're going to explain what to do when your iPhone screen is glitching.
There are a lot of different reasons why your iPhone screen might be doing this, so let's start with the easiest one first, and that is to hard reset your iPhone.
Yep.
On an iPhone 6s and older, it's the power button and the home button together.
Home button simultaneously, yep. Hold them 15-20 seconds.
Yep, until the Apple logo appears on the screen, then let go.
iPhone 7, it's the volume down button and the power button, same thing, press and hold at the same time.
Mm-hmm.
iPhone 8 and newer, press and release volume up, press and release volume down, press and hold side until the Apple logo appears on the screen.
Just don't let go until that Apple logo does reappear on the screen.
So step number two is turn off auto brightness. We actually received some comments saying that this fixed the problem also. Mm-hmm. You might think your screen is glitching because it's going, you know, bright and dark.
Mm-hmm.
Now, iOS 12, they actually moved auto brightness, so we're going to show you how to do that. Open the settings app, scroll down and tap general, scroll down to accessibility, tap display accommodations, and there is the auto brightness switch. When it's green, that means auto brightness is on. You can just tap it, now auto brightness is off.
Yep, try using your iPhone a little bit.
Yep.
Maybe it's fixed, maybe it's not. If it's not, we want to talk about the physical problems on the outside of the iPhone that can cause this problem.
Yep.
So the first thing to do is to take it out of the case. And also, maybe you have a screen protector on it, and I'm just taking mine out of the case.
Right.
Unless you do this, it's hard to know whether the case is actually causing the problem, because the way the touchscreen works is it detects changes in the electrical current that your finger makes when it touches the screen, because our bodies are conductive. That's why it doesn't work with a glove,
mm-hmm.
because we're conductive, because we're made of mostly water.
Ugly, giant, bag of mostly water.
As they said in the original Star Trek.
You are over 90% water surrounded by a flexible container.
So, wipe it off too.
Microfiber cloth.
Microfiber cloth is the best. You know, just try it outside of the case. If you have a screen protector and it's stuck on there and it's really in bad shape, you might want to get a new one or try taking it off. And just for the record, these phones are really resilient to scratches.
Mm-hmm.
They used to be pretty vulnerable to that, but I don't know, screen protector.
Now they've got the oleophobic coating on it.
Right,
so.
Which has to do with the fingerprints, but not the screen scratching. Totally the same thing. Yeah. So next up, is it
glitching in a specific app? Because sometimes you might have downloaded a bad app, and every time you open it, your screen kind of goes crazy.
Mm-hmm.
If that's happening, close the app, open it again, see if that fixes the problem. Otherwise, you might just want to delete the app.
Mm-hmm.
We'll show you how to do that real quick.
Yeah.
I've got an app I want to delete. How about Ghost Radar?
Mm-hmm.
Lightly press and hold the app icon till the X's appear.
Mm-hmm.
Tap the X, tap delete, and now the app is gone. If you press and hold too hard, you will activate 3D Touch, so just be careful about that.
It's funny, my iPhone screen was just glitching out just now.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so I got to wipe it off. Took it out of the case and it stopped working.
Well,
anyway, like David said.
Delete the app.
Try a different app.
Find an alternative. I mean, usually the App Store is pretty good about filtering out those really bad apps, but occasionally one will get through.
Yeah, I guess what we're talking about here is this a problem that's specific to an app, as you said, or is it happening all the time when you use your phone?
Yeah.
If your screen is actually flickering, it could be a hardware problem, not necessarily, but the worse off it is, the more deep we have to go with the fixes. So the next one is the deepest type of software
and
fix
that
we have.
DFU Restore.
Mm-hmm. DFU stands for Device Firmware Update. Firmware is the software for the hardware. It lives in between the software, which is like the operating system and the apps, and the actual hardware on your phone. And if the firmware gets screwed up, all sorts of bad things can happen. So the screen has firmware. To DFU restore your phone,
check our link in the card above and the description section below. We'll walk you through the whole process. Pretty simple to do. If the DFU restore doesn't fix your iPhone, it's almost certainly a hardware problem.
Right. There is a little bit of a fix that I wasn't even going to talk about.
Well, let's go for it.
But sometimes you can fix these types of problems. Like, let's say you dropped your phone and all of a sudden it started to glitch, but maybe there's no damage on the outside of your phone. There are little connections inside of your iPhone where the screen connects to the logic board. If those connections become loose, your screen can start to flicker or glitch out, either the touchscreen part or the display part or both. So a lot of those connections sort of live up in here in this part, and you can apply some pressure in here sometimes and just press down.
Be careful though, if you press too hard, you might crack your screen.
You can crack an iPhone screen.
And it is different on different phone models, correct?
It is. They're generally all up in here.
Okay.
But I would check iFixit.com.
Yeah. especially if you have an older phone, mm-hmm. it might be in a different spot.
But I actually was able to fix somebody's phone. I was in an AT&T store once, and these people walked in, and I walked up to them, and I was like,
oh, let me just try this magic touch.
Yeah.
So if the MacGyver solution, as it's called in the article, in the DFU Restore, doesn't work, probably a hardware problem. Pulse is a great repair option. Apple Store, if you have AppleCare Plus. Also, this might be a good time to consider getting a new phone if the display and you got an old phone and it costs a lot to fix. And
yeah. Up phone.
Cell phone comparison tool. Compare every phone, every carrier. And carriers really like getting you into their... you know, their customer base, so they're going to give you a great deal on phones.
Yeah, you can save a lot of money if you switch, and there's some ridiculous deals out there right now.
Yep.
Sprint has a ridiculous deal. Sprint. I know that you might, I'm not even going to talk about it, because by the time you're watching this video, it's probably, you know, over, but upphone.com always has the most up-to-date information.
Correct.
Yeah.
So that's what to do when your iPhone screen is glitching. Thank you guys for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if it helped you fix the problem. Leave us a comment down below. Let us know what you think. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notifications bell to get an immediate alert when we upload a new video.